Let's see what's happening here. Penyamaya is an awesome sight today. As is the whole area. I was a bit worried about snow on these trees taking the fence out. It doesn't look too bad. Well, straight away I can see that the woodshed has finally completely collapsed, no surprises there. But otherwise it's quite, it's melted quite a lot up here already. I can see a big branch has come off the beech tree. Very happy to be back. How quickly things change. Let's put the electric on. Power, yes. Put the water on. I was slightly wary of putting my hand in here. That's so much better. Fire is a friend. You know, it's amazing how much the snow has changed the landscape. 10 days. Not sure if you can see that, but there's been a massive landslide in Pomar. Now I'm a bit closer, I can see there's been a few snappages. I can't quite make out whether that's because this massive piece of beech tree up there fell on it, or whether it was the snow. Quite interesting to see the beastie tracks. I'm gonna have a better look at those in a minute. And I'm guessing that's been the snow. So, you know, they're going to have to deal with these things. I don't think it's too bad. A fox, I think. It's the perfect weather for spotting wolves. It's very hard to see them in normal conditions, but against the snow, you've got a much better chance. beautiful up here.